face, the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and let it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. Loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Yes, it was my way.
I actually have to dedicate the song to some people. I was going to in the beginning, but I forgot. I'm sorry. So actually, I'd like to dedicate this to Mr. Valdivia. Yeah. Because he's the one that came up on the stage and sang this. It was his last time singing it. It was his last time in the school. That's for me too. It's my last time on the stage. That's my last song. So I was dedicating this to him. Also to my friends. My really awesome friends up there. And everyone here, like all the 8th grade. And all the 8th grade. All my friends. You guys always kept with me. And I really thank you guys for that. Finally, I'd like to thank Mr. Glover. Thank you so much for letting me on this stage, on this awesome stage for just 9 years, and it's been really amazing. It's been a pleasure. Thank you.